The number one group in Asia, TVXQ, is back with a few changes. They're now back in the arms of their fans as a charismatic duo. Fans in Korea as well as all over Asia were excited to hear the news of their comeback. Let's go meet Max and Yuno at the music video filming set for their powerful title song, Keep Your Head Down. Yuno was the first to film his individual scene. He got ready by pulling on a whip. Let's check out the whip performance for a bit. Perhaps it was because of the dust in the air, but his performance created a great atmosphere on the set. Yuno, is there a reason why you chose to perform with a whip? What an impressive scene. It's as if he were an actor in a martial arts movie. Yuno checked out his scene with a serious face. Don't worry, you look amazing. You're satisfied with it, right? Max appeared on the filming set. The youngest member, Max, who used to be loved for his innocent smile, is back looking more masculine. His perfect biceps and powerful dance moves caught everyone's attention. We could see how much effort they put in for their new album.
오늘따라 창민이의 손이 너무나 빛나 보이네요. 오른손이요. 제가 이제 창민을 향해서 이제 손을 뻗죠. 창민은 이제 매트릭스의 고난이도의 이 허리 숙이는 거 있잖아요. 이렇게. 창민이가 이제 이렇게 공중부양하면서 네.
Max shot a difficult action scene.
이 정도, 이 정도.
He attached himself to a wire and did what was called the Matrix scene. After practicing for a bit, they tried it with the cameras on this time. They seemed to be doing a good job, but it just wasn't perfect. So they tried it again. How was it this time? Their eyes met. With all the effort they put in, the scene came out great in the music video. As you can see, TVXQ's title song, Keep Your Head Down, has fantastic performance routines that will show off the two members' intense and masculine qualities. The lyrics contain the resolute determination and a warning message of a man who was betrayed by his girlfriend, which is quite impressive as well. The two members look serious whenever they monitor their scenes. They continued with the filming in a sleek suit. The famous entertainment blogger in America, Perez Hilton, commented that TVXQ's Keep Your Head Down music video may seem similar to their previous music video styles, but it's more intense. And praised the group, which caught the netizens' attention. They were now ready to shoot a dangerous scene with fire. Even though it seemed extremely dangerous, it looked that much more fantastic. Fire shot up in the air along with Yuno's hand gestures. Yuno glared into the camera. Max couldn't just stand there and let him take all the spotlight. He responded with a more intense look. No wonder they create jaw-dropping music videos every time.
Thank you.
정말 수고하셨습니다.
The two members created one of the best music videos ever. TVXQ was crowned number one on every music program in the first week of their comeback, proving their immense popularity. We look forward to seeing TVXQ's activities in Korea.